basically talks about there are times the words are like this: when you're up against a wall and your mountain seems so tall and you realize life's not always fair, there are two things you can do. You can either run away and hide, or you can change your circumstances with a prayer. So it basically talks about the importance of prayer in times, at all times, especially in times when you feel like running away and not doing anything else. And the other thing the song emphasizes is, greater is He that is within me than that is in the world. When we internalize that and really realize that the God who is within us is greater than everything that can ever come up against us, we are armed with a strength and a confidence and a faith that is unshakable. And it just talks about prayer and praising His name in every circumstance.